Hi friends, this is Priyan from team eBard. It was exactly 6 months back. In a sufficiently lit room in our campus, my fellow classmates were doing experiments on ECG and cardio tachometer. That's when I wondered how simple the idea was to use ECG to diagnose heart-related diseases with just observing a minor variation in ECG. That's when I also wondered, why don't we use ECG for biometric authentication devices? That's where all the deliberations about eBard started. The ECG waveforms of my fellow classmates were obtained with their consent, and we calculated the peak amplitudes of P, R, and T waves in ECG waveform. To our surprise, the fiducial ratios that are calculated from those amplitudes, such as P by R, R by T, and P by T, were found to be unique for the subject that we considered and motivated us to produce eBard as a proof of concept. We have indeed come a very long way for working brick by brick towards eBard, right from choosing the appropriate components to analyzing the market potentials that our device would have, thanks to IICDC 2017. We are in the penultimate stage now in producing the prototype of our device using the components that are provided to us. The components such as ADS-1298 ECG FE demonstration kit and the Meekbone Black microcontroller can be used accordingly to calculate the fiducial ratios from the acquired ECG signal. Thank you.